What once seemed impossible is now inevitable. This momentum is remarkable.
It will spur governments to fast-track implementation of their national climate plans. And it will send a strong signal to the private sector that the future belongs to those who invest in low-carbon development and the climate-resilient economy.